We have discovered that AI has the potential to create lots of social good. We looked at 160 different potential use cases, but in fact, only about a third of those did we find an actual example of that happening. There are real bottlenecks that need to be overcome. Number one, you need data in order to train these AI models, and so access to data is a great challenge. You need talent as well. The technical talent is in great demand. Sometimes it might be tech companies or that might be able to free that talent up to in order to provide it. But then again, the social organizations, nonprofits, et cetera, need to start to develop their own capacity. And then there are tremendous last mile or implementation challenges, some of which don't have anything to do with AI at all. But if you're going to have impact, you're going to need to be able to have the front line enabled to take advantage of these technologies. That said, there are real risks to be managed. We need to understand bias in the training data. We need to be able to understand some of the risks around privacy as you collect this data. But if you are able to overcome some of these bottlenecks, manage those risks, artificial intelligence really has the potential to enable social good.